here we are like mites on a plum. And the plum is this little planet, and it goes around.
Three books that you should read if you are a fan of Carl Sagan or if you are having an interest in astronomy. First and the best book that I read by Carl Sagan is The Cosmos. It is not just a book for me, it is like a guide to the other universe. It is like Carl Sagan himself is teaching about the stars and galaxies with his 13 chapters. You must read this. The second book is Pale Blue Dot. It is a gateway to the Mars. Especially he talks about the Mars and how we can see the humanity is going to reach there. And I think he is the first person who is really thought about going to the Mars before anything which took place in technology. And the last one is The Dragons of the Eden. It's the books that will tell you about the human intelligence from the past and to the future.